So once the bolt is out, you will swing down your pump. First, you'll disconnect your high pressure hose. The high pressure hose is what's going to the mist ring on the front. Then you just lower your pump down. You check the oil. As you can see, the oil's good and there's a fill mark on the other side. Also, up underneath is your filter housing. Your filter housing, if it's dirty, you will replace it with a 5-micron filter. If your oil is low, you will fill it with your Comet pump oil. So now, after you service that and you're underneath, make sure your plugs and everything are still plugged in real good and secure. Then you just repeat the process. You'll put your filter housing back on, which is the blue. You'll lift up your pump, put your bolt back in, and reattach your high pressure hose. That's how simple it is to service your safety cube. Now, you need to do that once a month for checking the pump, and depends on how many times you fill it to check your filter. The key thing always to remember is when you're putting it back on, because you took the hose off, it takes a minute for the pump to prime for the mist to come out. That's how you service your TC3000 safety cube.